It is 5:20 p.m. Monday, July 13th, 2020. FEC101. The hot train. Something wrong with that horn. Yellow Shanks, if you're listening, 309, the car between the locomotives, is the LNG tender, which provides natural gas carried in, 33,000 gallons of it. These locomotives run on dual fuel, diesel fuel, and also liquefied natural gas, LNG. In service now 5 years. Coming up on 4 million safe and economical miles for the FEC Railway. Glad you asked about that. The tender car. There are 13 of them in the fleet. Number 300, delivery 12. All right, the hot train tonight. FEC's 101, 93, 9 merchandise. Nice to be in Miami. 9:30 tonight. Beautiful afternoon here. Hot, more hot. In East Central Florida. It's okay with us. Middle of July would be expected.
Five twenty-two,
the official time of FEC's 101. It's going to do it from Caboose Junction until the 202 gets here. Right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.